NCTV 45, Newcastle, The Train.
This program was provided through funding from Cedars Restaurant in Newcastle, Pennsylvania. A special thanks to Cedars, featuring Middle Eastern, Italian, and American cuisine. A special thanks to the YMCA for caring about the Lawrence County community and providing funding for this program. A special thank you to Tuscany Square Restaurant, Wilmington and Mitchell Roads, for providing funding for this program.
NewsWatch rolls on. The Department of Health offers some tips for this winter and the temperatures as they continue to be not the best. The Department of Health urges residents to prioritize safety and take the necessary precautions with dangerous cold temperatures as they move across the state. And, you know, it was cold on your Sunday, Monday, going into today, and then it'll bounce back up, but you'll be back down again. So these are things you should remember. When temperatures drop and the wind reaches speeds over 25 miles an hour, you might notice dangerously cold wind chills. As winter storms move through the area, it brings the possibility of flash freezing, and Secretary of Health Dr. Rachel Levine said residents should prepare if they have to go outside and know what the signs of hypothermia and frostbite are. While removing snow from sidewalks, they could injure themselves. Hypothermia and frostbite are two of the most dangerous potential fatal conditions that can occur during extreme cold weather conditions. Signs of hypothermia and usually drop in body temperature include shivering, confusion, memory loss, slurred speech, and drowsiness. Frostbite causes the feeling of and cold feeling of color. Let me try that again. Frostbite causes a loss of feeling and color. Okay, most often in the nose, ears, cheeks, chin, fingers, toes, and can permanently damage your body and lead to amputations. Residents who must clear driveways and sidewalks follow these tips. Take breaks, drink water, push the snow instead of lifting it. Avoid twisting that could stress your back. If using a snow blower, follow the safety instructions and stay away from the chute that could get you snowed on. Okay. Should somebody lose power? Okay. Remember that if you use those heaters, you could get a buildup of possible carbon monoxide, and this could lead to illness or death. Never use a gas range or oven heat in a residence. Never run a generator outside an open window and vent the exhaust in. That could cause a problem. Just be aware, okay? Talk to neighbors, keep an eye on each other, and make sure you bundle up, take plenty of breaks, and don't overdo it, you know? The snow will go away, but we want you to stay. Now, this has been NCTV 45 News Watch. We're going to take a break, and when we come back, a whole bunch more. News Watch.
program was provided through funding from Cedars Restaurant in Newcastle, Pennsylvania. A special thanks to Cedars, featuring Middle Eastern, Italian, and American cuisine.
Welcome once again to the Cedar Sports Corner Report that keeps you up to date on what games you got to see tonight. And the Pitt Panthers are at home taking on Duke, while the Notre Dame Fighting Irish travel to Virginia Tech. Elsewhere in the ACC, Clemson visits Florida State, and Wake Forest, they'll be at Virginia. Now, over in the NHL, as we look towards your Tuesday schedule, not a great big schedule here. The Hurricanes, they're taking on the Flames. The Islanders are at the Blackhawks. The Red Wings are at the Oilers. The Sharks are at the Caps. And the Coyotes, they're at the Senators. Over in the NBA, a lot of great action there as the Kings take on the Raptors, the Trailblazers are at the Thunder, the Clippers at the Mavericks, and the Timberwolves, they're at the Suns. Now, Super Bowl game getting ready to take place, and that will feature the New England Patriots and the Los Angeles Rams. And not this weekend because you got the Pro Bowl. So sit back, enjoy, go to Cedars, get some great food, enjoy the games, and what the heck. Tell them NCTV 45 sent you. We're going to take a timeout. We'll be right back.
NCTV 45, Newcastle, The Train.
This program furnished by the MAD Unit, Mobile Auto Detailing. See Michael Sad at themadunit.com. This program furnished by Sporting Goods, 23 East Washington Street, Newcastle. Call 724-658-2535. Funding for this program furnished by Mary Turner's Day Spa. Wilmington Road, Neshannock Township, Newcastle.
As a note for all the Rotarians out there, just a reminder that Rotary will go back to its normal time next week. That will be the 28th, so regular meeting at the Confluence. For you folks at the Knights of Columbus, when you send your stuff in, you got to send it in a few days earlier. You're sending it in at a difficult time, and it's hard for us to get that out to your members. Now, this was Newswatch. We're going to go take a look at these sponsors, hear what they have to say, because they want to hear from you. We'll be right back.
Tuscany Square Restaurant, 3470 Wilmington Road, where old world charm meets the modern conveniences of today. Spacious seating and amenities await. Fresh ingredients that make that just right pizza or entree. It's Tuscany Square for your next event. Stop and see us or give us a call at 724-654-0365.
Welcome once again to Lawrence County 45 weather. Well, after last night's bone-chilling low of -2, how's things going to look? Well, when you look to local radar, clear. And the national scene also showing some clouds out to the west, but pretty clear. So your Tuesday, partly sunny, high of 31. Great day to get some stuff melting. Okay, and Tuesday night, freezing rain. Mostly cloudy, a low of 30. So Tuesday night will be a picnic and set you up for Wednesday. Rain, high of 44. Chance of precip is 90%. Rain Wednesday night. Cloudy, low of 28, chance of rain 70%. And this is the theme. Thursday, mostly cloudy, 31, chance of precip 40%. It will be in the rain snow variety. Thursday night, 50% chance of that precipitation in the form of snow with a cloudy low of 16. Friday, mostly cloudy, 21, snow showers, 50% chance. Friday night, mostly cloudy, low around 4. Setting us up for next weekend, mostly cloudy, 19, chance of snow, 40%. Saturday night, mostly cloudy, low around 11, chance of snow, 30%. And then Sunday, mostly cloudy, low of 24, chance of precipitation in the form of snow is 30%. So we're going to get some rain, some meltdown, and then we're going to get back to the snow. Be careful out there. This winter weather this week will be a little treacherous. Now, this was Lawrence County 45 weather. We're going to take this break.
Standing by my window.
Today's programming is brought to you by NCTV 45 and NC Radio 450, Newcastle's community television station.
At our law firm, we see you. Come see us at lgkg.com.
Peppers. Mouth-watering fruit, fine dressings, apples, meats. This place looks so familiar, everyone in Newcastle has to know about it. Yes, it reminds you of when you were growing up. Right in downtown Newcastle. Look at those fine lunch meats and ethnic foods. Yes, it's Joseph's.
There's more than meets the eye. You gotta give them a Newcastle a try. The right small town for living. Look around.
NCTV 45, The Train, anytime on your time.
Well, that's going to do it for this Tuesday. Thanks for tuning in to NCTV 45's nightly news. We appreciate your viewership, your sponsorship, and the fact that we know you tell a friend about NCTV 45. It makes us feel good inside, and I'm sure it does the same for them. Now, make sure you have a pleasant evening in what I call the greatest castle in the world, in the County of Lawrence. We'll see you again tomorrow. Good night.
Got my ticket for the midnight plane, and it's not easy.